In our part of the world, winter didn't give us much snow so far. However, we wanted to have an adventure in snow. So, we went a bit higher in the mountains, where there is plenty of snow. So, let's have some fun! Matija, whose footprints are those?
I think they are from foxes.
Cool. I wanted snow, and now I have it. So cute. You know what time it is? It's time for little something something. Let's see what we have today for lunch. Ooh, delicious bread, apple and pear. Salami. Cheese. Yummy.
Thank you.
idea. I want to live here. This is a happy place. Can we move here?
Yeah, why not?
Green vegetables in the garden in the middle of the snow. I will put on some special shoes.
Spikes.
Now you'll be unstoppable. Beautiful alpine pasture in Slovenia, Zajamniki. Matija, is it appropriate to have a second lunch?
In the mountains, always.
Cool. Right now I want to eat something warm, to warm me up. So I think this sweet porridge with hot water, that will do. Porridge with chocolate. The weather is getting cold, it's getting late, the sun is not so strong anymore, and we have a long way back to the car. So we will probably walk fast and not filming so much. See ya at the car. Trail back to our car leads through the thick pine tree forest, and it's a bit dark, but it's so beautiful. Thank you. my dear friends, that was a full day adventure on snow. And if I may say, we are very satisfied and a little bit tired. We wish you too to have fun in nature and see you soon. Ciao!